when the video is getting recorded. Oh my, shut up, phone. How does she feel about the kitchen? Sorry about that, guys. We have to end again. This is the most unfortunate turn of events. We dead Drew again. He just needs to bring us down. He's supposed to jet us. That's what he's gonna do eventually. Might as well. I'm gonna puzzle time, see what we can draw. It's not even worth it to draw the Lucario though. We lose the game pretty much. Because I need that other energy first before I even draw into the Lucario. Scorcher, smash. I need the energy. My top deck will be that Lucario. But I need. Actually, we might be able to win now. We got that Teep Burger off the prizes. We can delay his attack. Actually, we might not. He's going to do the same thing we're going to do. Nope. That's the thing. That's why I don't run Crushing Hammer in this specific deck list. If it didn't have a coin flip, you bet your heads off. I would definitely have had it in this deck list. Like, don't worry. I'm going to be able to hopefully pull back and get into the lead position. But how it's going right now, if he pulls into the lead, that's really annoying. He can't pull into the lead position. We have to pull very far ahead, though, if we want to make any form of dent on this guy's deck. We've already put in quite the dent on this one camera up. But if he gets another 60... No, he doesn't. He gets 90 so far on us, which is decent. It's definitely decent. No, wait. I'm going to want to lose. I'm going to save that for a turn. Somersault kick. I'll definitely use this in a later deck. Please get that. I did have a Hex Maniac in hand. I'm just going to Hex Maniac. I don't see the problem in Hex Maniacing. We Hex Maniac, we don't take any more damage. Seems like a pretty good plan. And a somersault kick for knockout. Right, for knockout? Yeah, for knockout. Just gonna get the fighting energy, it's not gonna matter. We are gonna win the game right here. Guys, I normally have unfortunate luck drawing. I normally dead. Wow, there's the game. Just gonna attach here. Gonna team for a grunt. It doesn't matter. I'm just trying to keep this game interesting. And somersault kick for the victory. Let's see. And expect to see another one of these from me tomorrow. If you were gonna play a deck like this, I would say cut up, put maybe one or two more Darkrai's and maybe like two more Manectric. I don't have those cards. If someone wants to add me on their friend and trade me a few cards like that, there's one other. I want to get the cards from my. If you want to put, like, four electric energy in the deck list, you can. If you want to put more puzzle time, more. If you want to cut down the trainer's mail, you can put one more of those in. If you want to cut down the ultra. To make this deck better, I would get rid of the trainers, the town map, and make this real consistent and put either an ultra ball or puzzle time or catchering. Or another N, actually. You could cut out the weakness policy and add in these two to a 4-4 line. So, yeah, like the Lysander, you could cut one out. I can see you cutting one out and make the stick a little bit better. Hex Maniac, keep the two. Team Worker, keep the four. I would say get rid of the Shaman to make this deck a bit better. and maybe add in a manectric that way and get rid of the Jirachi to add a dark, get rid of that to get one more dark card in the deck list. That's how you want to play it. You can play it like that. If you want to keep it like this deck list, then go right ahead. I would cut down on, I would actually add one of each energy if you could. Or add just two electric energy from the manectric. And to make this deck ultra consistent, add one muscle band or one weakness policy. Yeah, and my house got strip raid, so, and that's also one of the reasons I haven't been uploading, because there's been a lot going on recently. So yeah, guys, see you guys in here. I hope I see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye!